Let's go to the store.
I hate shopping. We can take my car.
I agree.
That's enough shopping.
Let's go home. We'd better go to work. Let's take my car.
I hate your car.
Don't complain. Up and in.
Oof. You are handling the account badly.
What would you do if it was your account?
Foot instead of spoon.
Demonstrate.
Gladly.
Are we roommates? Or lovers?
I don't know.
Hooray!
Shopping.
Son, it's time we had the talk. Now you're getting to the age when you're going to start having feelings for women. And it's important for you to know that women are treacherous, diabolical creatures that will suck the life out of you.
Dad, it's me, Gretchen.
Yeah?
I'm a girl.
Good talk, dear.
Change your relationship to nature.
He's not looking too good.
We hit him pretty hard. Can I touch him, Papa?
You better not, boy. He's pretty skittered the way it is now.
Okay. I was just gonna pet him. I weren't gonna.
I said
him.
No, boy.
Say,
Do you want to be the one to do it? I know you've grown up quite a bit now, and I think maybe it's time of your life you might be willing to do such a thing as to put an animal on the ground dead.
You mean him, Papa? I have never done such a thing. Where do I shoot him, though? Do I shoot him in the head?
Yes, boy, that's exactly what you're gonna do.
What I try to do is actually think outside the box. Yes.
You would. What I like to do is to turn the box inside out, re-enter the box, and begin thinking again.
Right. Yes. Well, actually, I tend to deconstruct the box, break down its boundaries, and then rebuild it as a ball, and then use this ball to bounce off other boxes and other ideas. Yes!
How obvious. What I like to do is to open my mind to the box, let the box fill with my dreams, and then sit inside it, letting them flow around me.
No, no, no. Become the box.
No, destroy the box.
Oh, you fool. There is no box. There is only a boat, with me as the captain, floating on a sea of ideas.
There is not a boat. There is a rocket, with me as the captain.
Yes, yes, a rocket.
A rocket, flying through the outer reaches of the solar system.
Powered by ideas.
With huge wings.
Huge wings.
And laser guns.
Lasers.
And comfortable chairs.
Yes, a rocket.
Rocket. A rocket. A rocket.
Don't move.
How you doing?
No.
You all right, son?
I'm growly. This is the way I am. the starving this gentleman?
Oh, no, he's fine. No worry, ma'am. Is this your boy?
No. He's a patient I work with.
No? Oh, I see.
Can't kill him.
You have been watching Liquid Television. Thank you for...
Layers of earth sedimentary rock. Heat was also formed. Piles of earth.